that some people think dogs with differently colored eyes are unlucky. Not true. It's rare for dogs to have mismatched eyes, but it can happen in any breed.